Is the process of getting selected for a temporary unit or a trailer or MHU first come, first serve? Or what should I know to ensure that I get somewhere to live quickly?
The main thing is that you need to make sure you complete your application process. If FEMA requests additional documentation, that needs to be provided. The quicker you can finish your application totally, then the quicker you'll get housed.